Where are we going?
San Francisco.
Why are you lying?
So we're about to head into the airport here. We're heading into the lounge, get some nice food. Now we're taking off to Guadalajara, which is where I'm from originally, and we're gonna be heading to my cousin's wedding. See a little bit of the town where my grandma used to live. She recently passed away, and we're actually going to be going into a cemetery where she is now. This was a very special moment. Some of the place is kind of run down, which is a little bit sad because you see the people. This is my grandma's essentially tombstone. My grandpa's in there as well. Get an idea of what the place looked like. Here we're gonna be eating some menudo, which is a pretty traditional food here in Mexico. I love it.
We're on our way to look at a church where we might get married. Fun fact, that's also where my parents got married. We were like in downtown Guadalajara. Here it is.
This is actually where my parents got married, which is super cool. The reason we're here is because we're gonna be getting married in November 2022. We actually decided we're gonna be getting married in this church as well, where my parents got married. And you can just see this place is just absolutely beautiful. Like when you're there, it's kind of breathtaking. It used to be a convent, so nuns used to live here. This is called Minerva, the person that takes care of Guadalajara.
Hermosa la Minerva.
And now we're driving out of my cousin's neighborhood. Had some pastor, some carne asada tacos, absolutely delicious, right? One of the nicest areas in Guadalajara, if not the nicest area. A lot of buildings, it's growing tremendously, like incredibly fast. In Mexico, you have two really big cities, right? You have Mexico City, which is the most populated, and then you have Guadalajara, which is where I'm from. On a smaller scale, you could say New York is Mexico City, and then Los Angeles is like Guadalajara. And now we're in a neighborhood called Valle Real. This is a pretty wealthy neighborhood. Very famous artist in Mexico has a house here. That's my cousin Priscilla. She's the one getting married. We came to my uncle's house back in Zapotlanejo, which is the town where my grandma lived. Like street taco, super delicious. We had barbacoa tacos and birria tacos. Get a little freshly squeezed juice. I actually got a combo of orange and carrot. If you've never had that before, you have to try it. Here's some of the tacos that we had. They were absolutely delicious. I think I had like 6 or 7 of them.
Hello, it's wedding day.
Soy Alfonso, es el primer vaso.
Sister. Bunch of nice condos. This is one of the rooms in the Airbnb. You can see Andares, which is a really nice area.
We are at the Airbnb. Today's my cousin's wedding. We're gonna be getting ready and everything. For the past couple days, I've been at my grandma's old town. And so yeah, it's gonna be a pretty fun time. We're just gonna go drop some people off right now. Then we are going to go probably have some breakfast. It'll be a fun time. Yeah, I'm super excited. I'll see you guys next.
Or in the bed.
Yeah.
y derrame su bendición sobre ustedes.
Now to the hangover and getting fucked up last night, we're back at the Airbnb.
This is a relatively new bridge that they built. It lights up, it changes colors, it's really cool. And it was extremely gloomy this day.
Trip's over, time to head back home.